I wrote this book because after 30 years at the top of the profession in advertising, I became invisible. And I thought, if that can happen to me, what fucking hope does any of us have?